Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. When we last left off, I was giving you an excuse as to why, there's going to be no Interval 3. I mean, I might go back and play sometime, but honestly, I'm too lazy. Yeah. And, you know, I love Fear, but I really want to get to the second one. And I still got one whole freaking, thing to do. Let's start this. Expansion pack, or whatever you want to call it. Extra. It'd be nice if you guys start me off with full ammo. That is never a good sign. Hold on, I need to turn this up a bit. That should be good. I guess something's gonna move. You know, the least you can do is put, first aid kits in here. Yeah, I was reading that. Fine. God. Here we go. Fat Crunchy Man was here. No ammo to deal with them. Oh, I guess I got this. Let's go over here. That was pointless.
Controls report. No sign of him. Orange here. Nothing.
Now, those invisible dudes, do they work with annoying agents? Lol. Yeah, I go really quiet most of the time because I'm focusing on trying not to jump. Because I have no music or sound, so it's... Well, you guys can hear.
Squad, spread out!
Mm-hmm. I would bob and weave, but, that was incredibly rude, dude. Don't just walk in on somebody and start shooting.
Squad, close in!
Holy fuck! Christ, you guys are everywhere. You know what? I feel safer with a shotty. Remember? What's your status? I'm scared. Show yourself, you invisible fucks. Where you at? Also, if you guys can't tell, this is my tired voice. Someone's gonna be up there. Oh not. Oh my god! No, it's a minigun. Miniguns aren't all that great. So, time to follow the creepy. Am I in all? Really? Yeah, I'll admit it. I'm a pussy. What of it? Don't do that! Which way we go? Get those off the window. You're making a mess. That's something I love seeing. That's n- Why you do this? Get your ass down. I feel like one of those bad guys that chased the good guys down the hall and shit. Y'all need to just cut that shit right the hell out. Capish? Pussies. Of course, they just run away. Nothing in that room. Let me down. Holy fuck. You guys are some messy motherfuckers, you know that? Jesus. Ah. Now wait a second. You gotta think I'm all kinds of stupid if you think I'm going back down there. Fuck. I think I'll keep my shoddy. Come on. Bring it on. I honestly hate those things. They're fucking creepy. God, what happened here? More to the point, whose blood is this? You guys are rude. I'm gonna back up in the corner here. He'll come. God damn. Hit like a freaking, well, they're weak, but if that ain't the most annoying thing ever. Early first games, like this one, for instance. It's always these first games, when it comes to horror games, that are the scariest. Especially when you go around playing with no sound. Ah, damn this. Contact with that big fucker. You gonna bust right through there, Annie? That's oh, that's gross. Now they always get me going down these long ass freaking hallways. Come on. Hey, stop. Pull the alarm, fire, everybody get out. Sure, why not? Shut the bathroom. Never mind, there's nothing in the bathroom. Do the big creepy doors. Okay, fine. That was rude. Why? Why you do this? God. There's a lot of blood. Very unnecessary. Come on, punk. Make my day. Motherfucker. Gotta love those reflexes that are just like, whoa. You guys seen this? I'm delusional from fear, don't worry guys, just... Wait, I was supposed to be down there? Maybe the elevator. Pretty sure that door's locked. Sick of this shit. Let's do this. Come on. Through the door it is. Yep. Is that a frog? keep this because... Normally, I would trade them up, but that was a really big thing. That was rude. Anyone else want to come and punch me in the face? Where do I go? Well, I'll assume here. We'll just go this way. Why not? Please give me men. Oh yeah, you just brought one of those guys, didn't you? I need to get a good shot on him. Turn around, dude. Is that how you're gonna play me? You son of a bitch, I can't see. I'm much happier with these guys. Ooh, rat pooper. What'd you have? You had a machine gun. I wonder you couldn't hit me. Or not machine gun, der. How you guys are gonna play me? Oh, whatever. Probably the biggest mistake I ever made. Three guys. I'm taking fire. Seems like this whole thing right here was completely pointless. Huh. Okay. Oh yeah, that's what I opened right there. Okay. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna be doing another Minecraft thing. difference. Oh, you're leading me. Oh, you sons of bitches. The only difference is it's gonna be the awesome. The great. Attack the PT. Don't shoot me! I hate how strong those guys are. Hey, you were killed. No. It was gonna be attack the B team, and I will be showing you what each mod does. Oh, that's that. Now if any of those little invisible fuckers decide to attack me. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, no, I'm so dead. Where is he? I'm so dead. Yep. I had no friggin' health. Why three of them? Come on. Kill him? Oh my god, did I kill him? Oh my god, yes. Oh, please tell me there's health or something over here. I don't know what in this, that's in that door there, but it's what I've always wanted. Ever. I'm kicking that. health. I'm so done with them. Don't tell me I have to do that all over again. I'll suicide if I have to. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, well, that's my lesson for today. Crap, he blew it up right beside me. I've never had to use so many of these in my life.
Yeah.
anyone else? Can I grab these? Damn. Shouldn't have used them all. Oof, that's seizure inducing. Again, we got to walk into the seizure inducing area. Sweet. Something's gonna be here. I think this is the end. I hope this is the end. If you guys enjoyed it, leave that like. If you are interested in seeing more, comment. You know, if you enjoyed me and all that, hit that subscribe button. I know you want to. And I'll have yourselves a good day. Or have yourselves a good day. Sorry. I'm gonna go.